96-year-old woman is lucky to be alive after her golf cart exploded in her garage.
We brought you this story earlier in the week from the villages. Now we are hearing from the woman about escaping that blast. WESH 2's Exa Diaz is here with what she had to say.
Julia Tiedemann just had the scare of her life. She knows how lucky she is to be alive and well after her golf cart caught fire following a trip to the post office.
And I picked up the seat of the golf cart and there was smoke. Then I saw a spark and I ran like hell, because I didn't know what was going to happen.
Tiedemann had just pulled into her carport in the villages Monday. She ran to her neighbor's house and told her to call 911. When she went back, little was left of the golf cart. Her home was damaged, and part of her car had even melted.
Oh, I am lucky. I have a star above me. As old as I am, I'm a fighter.
I believe that. Nobody better tangle with you.
It's true.